To replace the door handle on your microwave oven, insert a putty knife under the inside edge of the interior door trim and gently pry the trim off. You can now remove both screws securing the old door handle. Install the new door handle by aligning it on the door. Then thread and tighten the screws to secure. Align the trim and snap it back into place. With the installation complete, confirm that the door handle is secure.